Hi guys, I'm Kay Wayne and this is Animalist News Fun Facts. Have you ever noticed that your pet dog howls at sirens? Dogs are social animals with mannerisms that can be traced back to their wolf ancestors. While barking may seem loud to us, howling is actually used for long distance communication. By howling back and forth, wolves attract attention, talk to their group, and find their way home. Since they generally live in packs, they also howl together to tell others that a certain amount of wolves are living in a particular area. It's not surprising that domesticated dogs use a similar system while barking and howling as well. But what is interesting is that despite the fact that dogs have a wider range of hearing than humans, they confuse sirens for other dogs' howling. Like howls, sirens contain higher pitched sounds that humans can't hear. And just like people, dogs' hearing decreases over time, meaning that the older they get, the more that they howl at sirens and whistles. When you think about it, it's kind of sad. Here this poor dog is just trying to make a friend by howling back when really it's talking to an inanimate object. And also, don't forget to check out my other show, Weird, Gross, and Beautiful. Sometimes I say stuff like this. Ducks have three eyelids. They have the top one, and then the bottom one, and then they have one that's on the side that will act like goggles so that they can swim under the water with their eyes open, but not open because they have the goggles. What do you think your dog is saying when it howls? Be sure to let me know in the comments below. Be sure to check out these other videos right here and subscribe right here. I love you all and I'll see you next time. Bye. Mwah.